On an Indonesian reef, I find a beautiful pink sea fan. At first glance, you would never suspect that it has tiny inhabitants. But closer inspection reveals a seahorse no larger than my fingernail. It's a pygmy seahorse. The color and knobby bumps on the pygmy seahorse's skin perfectly mimic the appearance of the sea fan where it lives, a classic example of mimicry. They're only visible if they move. These animals live their entire lives in safety because they're nearly invisible to predators, and they never have to leave the safety of the sea fan because they feed on plankton drifting right by their home. Out on the sand, away from the reef, a pair of what are apparently leaves drift down current. But upon closer inspection, they're not leaves at all. They just look like them. They're robust ghost pipefish, mimicking harmless drifting leaves so they can float up and pluck shrimp from the bottom. The robust ghost pipefish almost perfectly mimics a piece of eelgrass.